here from the United States, the leader after qualification, Jordan Chiles. It's such a beautiful vault, isn't it? Power combined with grace.